Welcome to tonight's broadcast of Roman Holiday, the 1953 romance that marked Audrey Hepburn's Hollywood film debut and earned her a Best Actress Oscar. I'm your host, Sean Higgins. Roman Holiday gets a lofty 8 out of 10 audience approval rating, and how could it not? Its co-stars Gregory Peck, it's directed by William Ben-Hur Wyler, its script, originally uncredited, came from blacklisted writer Dalton Trumbo, whose credit was not recognized until 2011. The movie has a nuanced score by French composer Georges Auric, and it's all framed by Oscar-nominated black-and-white cinematography. Why black and white? Director Wyler said he didn't want beauty shots of Rome to overshadow the actors and the script, and they don't. The result, one of the finest screen romances of the 20th century. And now it's off to Roman Romance on Saturday Night Cinema.
Serving the Inland Northwest and Western Canada, this is KSBS Public Television.
Hello, Disney Pictures! The setting, Dirties. Cut time.
Mama.
Okay.